this challenging school year, we learned to be more flexible. We had a plan B, C, and D to differentiate instruction for our students. And we learned that technology doesn't always go as planned.
In my case, I just didn't realize how many things I was capable of doing. Just by accepting the challenge of learning by myself and with the help of my beautiful students.
I found strength in a lot of students that when I got to the meeting and classes, they received me with happy faces and they wanted to know what my meeting was, how I was doing.
That made my day, really. And I also found strength in all my peers, especially my Bills coach, and a lot of my peers that helped me so much and supported me, and my family also, because without them, I couldn't have done this. So, challenging year, but we made it.
Abrí los ojos como luna llena y me agarré la cabeza. Porque es muy duro pasar el Niágara en bicicleta. No me digan que no me...